our hands, what we have looked at, and I was thinking particularly of parables. Remember, the kingdom of heaven is like what? All of you remember a merchant searching for fine pearls, the woman baking bread, the seed growing in the field, all of those. Okay, so we said the Bible is one book made up of many, many books. And these books are in particular families. Does anybody remember why one set is one color and one set is the other color? Remember, Alder?
Because they're two separate books.
They're two separate sections. One we call Old Testament, and that's the green
books.
And
New Testament.
And New Testament. And what happened right here? Who was born into the history? Who was born?
Jesus.
So the New Testament is telling us about Jesus. Sometimes we call that the time of redemption. And it's a time we live in. We live in this time of the red books, the redemption. And the Old Testament has families like the Pentateuch, the historical books that tell the history of the Jewish people, the wisdom books, all the things that they've learned, the prophetic books. Remember when we were in the prayer corner and we heard the people who walked in darkness have seen a great light? That's one of the prophets, Isaiah, the very first book. And the other thing we learned was if a book is really tall or really short, all of them are the Word of God. So this little book, Ruth, that's in the historical books or the book of Isaiah or the Psalms, that happened to be really a big book with a lot of pages, all of them are inspired with God's wisdom. They all have something to share with us. Okay, anybody have